pretty rare these days to find someone who brings a positive attitude to the workplace and is a wonderful ray of sunshine. Well, news.com.au has looked no further than our very own Jono. Described as the bread holding the whole sandwich together.
I think he may have paid them to write that.
He did indeed, allegedly. Jono always has us laughing with him or at him when he's plugging anything and everything from vacuums, face creams or his favourite bras. According to Jono, it doesn't matter if you're working in a library or at a shop or a supermarket, you've just got to enjoy yourself wherever you are. Wonderful advice. Now, I'm hearing allegations you're in the middle of contract negotiations and this was just to get a pay rise, Jono. Is that correct?
I did not know that. I cannot confirm or deny that Carlotta and I are going to start a small company together. We're going to reinvent the King's Cross Whisper. It's a fabulous old newspaper that we're going to breathe life into. No, look,
it's not about... I hope you're doing the cover shot.
Yeah, exactly. It's me and Burt Reynolds. I just think that, look, there's so much bad news in the world. I got my own snorter up the back. My first wife.
Jono, what is your key to happiness?
Oh. Medication. No. My medication comes in a bottle. I have it most evenings. But I just think you're just going to have a good positive outlook on things. There's so much bad news. You can switch the TV or the radio and you get lots of bad news. I think if you come in and have a fantastic audience every day, working with you guys, it's just good fun and I'm happy to be alive.
I'd have said you're still not getting a pay rise, though.